did the entire inning in the second. And a liner into center. That's going to fall in front of Upton. He's going to come to the plate with the throw, but it's not in time. The Marlins are on the board as Ramirez fouled pitch after pitch away and finally drives in the run to make it 2-1.
Well, it's precisely the reason you expected Bonifacio to try to swipe second base so he could score on a single. And here, after a 12 pitch at bat, numerous foul balls, he's able to drop one in front of BJ Upton, and the throw is not.